Now, some of the popular websites that offer free blog services are as follows. Number one, www.wordpress.com. Number two, www.blog.com. Number three, www.blogger.com. Number four, www.blogsome.com. Now, creating a blog account. How you will create a blog account? The steps to create a blog account in WordPress are as follows. Number one, to create a blog account, open a web browser on your computer. Number two, type of web address www.wordpress.com in the address bar and click the Get Started button. Now, number three, a new page with different fields like blog address, username, password, etc. opens up on your screen. Specify the following details in the window. Email address. When your WordPress blog is created, an activation link will be sent to you from WordPress. So you should provide a valid email address. Number two, username. Username is used to manage your blog. Number three, password. It is used to secure your WordPress blog account.